solve by factoring. 4x cubed plus 4x squared minus 48x equals 0. First, we factor out 4x to get x squared plus x minus 12 equals 0. By factoring out x squared plus x minus 12, we have 4x times x minus 3 times x plus 4 equals 0. We set that each factor equals to 0. So 4x equals 0, and that gives us x equals 0. And x minus 3 equals 0, so it means x equals 3. And x plus 4 equals 0, so we have x equals negative 4.